Hello everyone, this is Jim. Right now we are testing KS200 battery. So you can see right now, we connect them in series to get 48 voltage. Right now we are using 150 amp power discharge them. We connect them in 4 pieces in series to get the 48 voltage. So you see, this is right now on testing, and let us get to the testing equipment data record. See, this is 150. Right now still testing. This is a parameter. So our battery quality is very, very good.